Well, Jackson police are investigating a body found inside a burned SUV. According to Hinds County Coroner Sharon Grissom, 18-year-old Gabriel Warren has been identified as the victim. Early Thursday morning, the Jackson Fire Department responded to a car fire on Long Street at Bon Air Street. When police arrived, the Jackson Police Department were seen putting up crime scene tape. Investigators working to determine a cause of death.